Hi everyone, welcome to FAIDP tutorials. In this video, we will review the best practices and guidelines to optimize data pipeline refresh performance for Fusion Analytics Warehouse. Let us get started by reviewing the FAIDP data refresh schedule by navigating to FAIDP console, then selecting the data configuration tile. Here we have an option to set or update data refresh schedule in the bottom section. Now in this case, we have selected our interval of daily, where we have different options, and the time to 1:40 a.m. EST. The best practice when setting data refresh schedule is to set it to a time during non-business off-peak hours when transaction volume and user activities are low. You may want to schedule the loader data load to run during off-peak hours. For example, run initial full load during weekends and incremental load during weeknights to ensure that users aren't impacted. Once updated, click the Save button and the data will be refreshed per this schedule. Let us review the best practices and guidelines on optimizing data load time. Oracle strives constantly to improve performance for data loading in pipelines. The time to complete each of these steps is determined by various factors, including the availability of source system. If the cloud source system is under scheduled maintenance, the data refresh has to wait. We continuously poll the source system and resume the load after availability. The size and complexity of source data. If there is any significant change in the source data, such as batch load in source or month-end activity, that can also have an impact on load time. The activated functional areas. We have 30 plus functional areas available. And if all the functional areas are activated, that will add to the load time. So please only activate the required functional areas. Custom SQL queries that impact Oracle Autonomous Data Warehouse. If you have some custom SQL queries to extract data or to load data running concurrently during refresh time, that can have an impact. So please minimize any custom SQL queries. Your queries running concurrently. Your OEC analytics application queries can also have an impact. That's why, as we reviewed earlier, the refresh time should be during off-peak hours where any custom queries are not running. Customizations made on the source system objects, if any changes are made, which can trigger a full load, and that can also add to the data refresh time. Also, if there is a patching of the source or target system going on, that time the data refresh is paused due to system unavailability. So in those cases, we resume once the patching is complete. Now let us review the custom data pipeline usage guidelines. When you configure connection to FAIDP ADW, ensure that you select the service with low prefix in its name. Please don't select service prefix with high. Now, as you see in this, we are selecting low service. Here we can see the impact of using high connection, which can block all other services from using this. We can use warehouse refresh statistics subject area to get an overview and details of the total number of jobs, the number of successful jobs, the completion time, and the count of rejected records. So please make use of this subject area, and thank you for watching this video.